We have to exhaust every option, every effort, before we resort to military action.
We also now have confirmation that the opposition is in possession of heavy weapons, including tanks. The situation that concerns us the most is the situation of civilians.
Because we don't know how it's died, we don't know what kind of fluids, what kind of disease might be floating around with it.